nothing to do with you. Stand down. Do with me? That's everything to do with it!
Ah! Interesting.
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost. Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight.
But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our businesses.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to sell.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Where do you think I'm going? Someone's gotta keep an eye on me, old man.
True. Keep an eye on your father.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah. I know.
Hey! Wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye.
I won't lose next time.
Hold on to that.
Hold on to that till then.
River's flying too. Let's go fly.
Shock.
About what?
Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew back. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots, and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm? It's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's it feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Vergil once.
Doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without it. That's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils cry. I'm not gonna cry.
Devils cry.
Will you stop? Look at you. You're not gonna cry. Stop saying cry. If you say cry again, devil may cry. Fuck.
You said it.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, he's got a huge surprise!
Will you shut up! No, 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 KDA, not you. Nico, you know, and a big mouth.
What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive?
Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. Good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and
this is
it's
a work of art.
Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh?
Devil's cry.
Let's hear what that sounds like!
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right.
That's right.
I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help.
You're gonna need some help.
And someone to keep an eye on you.
Find by me.
Oh, let's go. Finally did it, thank goodness. And it took about like 20 restarts. And I guess all those mistakes I was making, I think I was just rushing in. But I don't want to slow it down. It's all good. But that is it for mission number 20. Unless there's something else they have. Let's see, anything else here? Alright, that is it for mission number 20 on Dante Must Die. Peace.